I just really don't like it whenever YouTube suddenly stops responding to Touch. There must be a bug somewhere in the code that still hasn't been fixed a year later, and I'm not sure if it used to happen about a year ago, but somewhere around August of 2021, I started to see this issue pop up, which was a big problem. I just hate this when it happens.